been more than 3 weeks since the start of the war between Israel and Hamas, and here at home, protests have risen in support of both Israel and Palestine.
At college campuses across the country, posters supporting the Israeli hostages taken by Hamas during its October 7th terrorist attack are being defaced and torn down.
As Lou Ragu shows us, now what's happened at the Jewish Student Center at the University of Minnesota. Lou?
Randy and Julie, the executive director of Minnesota Hillel says this type of vandalism, along with graffiti on campus and things being said at protests, are creating an unsafe environment for Jewish students.
For me, it's family.
Outside of Minnesota Hillel, the U of M's Jewish Student Center since 1940, is a display with the faces of several Israelis taken hostage by Hamas on October 7th.
For us, when one person in our community hurts, most of us feel that pain. For us to be able to outwardly show our support, it was an easy way to do so, and a call for return of innocent people who should never have been part of conflict.
But since putting out the display, already twice it's been damaged. First by someone kicking it over and stomping on it in broad daylight. Then Saturday night, kicked over and damaged again by a group of young men.
Why are you tearing that down?
This after a number of videos at college campuses across the country have been shared on social media, showing people removing or defacing similar posters.
Why do you feel like that's acceptable? These people are kidnapped.
It creates an unsafe environment for Jewish students who are just trying to show support for their friends, family, and people on the other side of the world.
Hillel Executive Director Benji Kaplan wishes he could say he's surprised.
Sadly, there is so much anger, both in the classroom and in the quad and in social media spaces, that this doesn't surprise me.
Police witnessed the incident Saturday night, arrested the young men, and cited them for underage drinking and fake IDs. U of M PD has placed a surveillance camera a half block away. The sign is back outside Minnesota Hillel, and Kaplan hopes tension on campus does not escalate.
It takes one bad actor to make it go from an unsafe environment to a physically harmful environment.
In a statement, a U of M spokesperson wrote, "Vandalism or intimidation against any members of our campus community is unacceptable." Julie.
Thank you, Lou.